Type your own text and convert it to a pre-compose. This pre-comp is your effect reference. So enter that, then go to the composition setting, then adjust the composition size to fit the text. Now you must drag and drop motion tile effect on the pre-comp. In the effect control panel, you can control the number of copying by adjust the output height and output width. By tile height and tile width, you can scale the pattern. Now, let me reset all settings. By adjusting the phase value, you can slightly change the pattern layout. Any changes that you do on pre-composition will also happen for the pattern. Now for animating, you should make keyframe for tile center. Then, in each keyframe, set the position of it.